Hello guys, today we're at the Bulter Chip and Putt golf course at Austin, Texas, which is a 9-hole course. And all the holes are par 3s. And yeah, so me, my dad, and my little sister are gonna do a 3-man scramble, and we're gonna see how low we can shoot. Our goal is to shoot -3. So, hole number 161 yards. Remember, this is a 3-man scramble. A little short of the hole. Jeremy's first shot. I'm using my 52-degree. Stay. Sit. Oh, still on. Hey, Emily's first shot, 61 yards. She's using her 9-iron. Second hole, 67 yards. That's short. Or actually, maybe not. Okay, that's first shot. Second hole, 67 yards. He uses 56. I'm 56-degree.
Too long.
Roll.
It's gonna go up. Gotta go up. Look at it.
Harder.
All right, grab the ball.
Right here.
Not that much.
Yes, that much.
Edge, okay?
Right here. No, right here. Okay. Real. Right here. I hit the ball first, Dad. Come on.
Hey, Rory. Oh, he's a dancing. Good job. Jeremy, your turn.
Tiny fat, though. Yeah. Dad's first shot. What club are you using?
Are you 60 degree?
Dad's first shot. He's using a 60 degree. Ooh. Yeah, we're going with yours.
I mean, one left, no little further. You're gonna break to the left. Play one ball on the right here, okay? That's good pace. See, break to the left.
Can you throw that long one? Can you throw it?
Hey, I did well too. Emily's first shot. She's using her 9-iron. Did you give me P or 9? Okay, fourth hole, 81 yards. Using my 9-iron. It is up. Oh, it's a little long.
That's 81 yards.
Dad's first shot, 81 yards. Ooh, good shot. A little harder than that. Good. Down. Okay, my first shot. No, actually, second shot, hole number four. It doesn't break. Dad, second shot. Oh, a little short. Okay, we got a par this hole. Okay, hole number five, 97 yards. Go left. Okay, Dad's first shot, hole number five, 97 yards. Okay, second shot. Going with my ball. Also, Emily didn't hit because she can't hit that far. She doesn't have a, we didn't bring a club. Didn't bring her like driver. Dad's second shot. Go in. Ah. Oh. Okay. Okay, Emily's second shot.
There's one more hole,
Okay, that's just gonna finish it for par. Emily's first shot. She's using her 9-iron. Good shot. Come on. Okay, Dad's first shot, 6-hole, 62 yards. Little long. Birdie. Last hole. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm thinking. Okay, Emily's first shot. Emily's second shot, actually. You're using my ball. Go in. Birdie! I mean, we're good. Okay, seventh hole, 101 yards. I'm using my 9-iron. God. Okay, Dad's first shot, hole number 7. Is it good? Oh, God. Oh, yes.
Number 8,
like, I'm guessing like 90 something yards.
Yep.
Okay, Dad's first shot. Sit.
How many do
shot, Dad. Or birdie. Okay, go ahead, finish it. Good, par. Still minus 2.
Emily's first shot. No, actually, Emily's second shot. Well, first, because, well, she didn't hit this ball. Oh.
Good.
Okay, dad's shot. Dad's second shot. We gotta get this birdie. Come on, last hole. Birdie! Minus three today.
Good? Good.
Good job, Ellie.
That was fun. We do better next time.
Okay,
so today we achieved our goal, which is minus three. And we also proved that we were actually really dumb by not thinking of using the phone to take a video after our camera did not have enough space in its SD card. So, yeah. So.
It's good job. We're minus three.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, Emily's second shot.
Straight.
Don't hit it too hard. A little harder than that, Emily. You got 15 feet. There, it's good, it's good, good, good. Hold up, no. There, to the left a little. You're aiming right of the hole. She's aiming right of the hole.